YouTube, what up? Right now we got a little baby Catch the Sun. And they say it's from the Queen and Slim, the soundtrack. So I'm assuming that, well, I ain't gonna assume. I do know that it's gonna have some similarities in the visual. But I really ain't know that this song was on the motherfucking thing. And shit, when the fuck is Queen and Slim the movie gonna be on this motherfucking Fire Stick, man? I'm really waiting on that shit. You know, that was a good movie, man. If you ain't seen that shit, I don't know what the fuck you waiting on, man. That's a pretty good movie. And it really pissed me off at the end with the old boy with the gold teeth. And, you know, Dredge, you know what I'm saying? Just thugging it out. And he ended up being the motherfucking, the people. The you know what I'm saying? The boys, you know? A rat, you know? The people, it's like that, man. You know, even though a nigga got jewelry on, ice, gold teeth, you know what I'm saying? And smell like that Doja or whatever you want to call it. They got the lingo, you know what I'm saying? All that shit. That nigga can still be the people. And it's really hard to. It's just shit like that makes you just want to stay away from motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? Just that movie alone. But people really be doing that in real life, and that's just how it is, you know? But I fuck with that movie, and I fuck with Lil Baby, man, shit. I thought he was going to release a project. But I guess not. I mean, I might know. Y'all let me know in the comments what the hell he got going on, because I don't follow him or nothing. But shit, I do fuck with this. I do fuck with some of his music, though. Let's go ahead and get into this shit, though. You hear that little squeaking? Get that shit off my screen, man.
Get out of here.
You know I'm scared, right?
And no reason to be scared. I got you.
I know, but I don't want nothing happening.
But no, you don't gotta go up. Maybe you don't want to.
But I want to.
Either way it go, we got each other.
You know why I'm laughing? Because in the movie they were like hiding in plain sight. You know what I'm saying? Because they was in that old school. I mean, these niggas just got the Cuba links, you know, but, you know, this is just a music video, you know, he still gotta be a rapper, but it just, you know what I'm saying, I'm a weirdo, man. I mean, come on, man. This little shit I be thinking about.
Soon I be running out of time. Yeah, we still so young and got so much to find.
Let me hear that one more time.
Soon I be running out of time. Yeah, we still so young.
Soon I be running out of time. That's a lot of people's minds, my age, 20, 21, 19, 18. They ain't graduate college and we steady talking about we feel like we failing and that has a lot of reason with anxiety, depression, and really because social media and why. Man, social media ain't got nothing to do with it. When they be following all these rappers, entertainers, you know, and then you see them flashing their money or they got on at 16, 17, you like, damn, when the fuck I'm gonna come up? Cause I mean, it's self-explanatory, man. Everybody just in a rush just to be what they want to be, and they not really enjoying the journey. You know what I'm saying? Because it's beauty in the struggle, man. You know, and people don't really enjoy the journey. You know, sometimes I get impatient. You know what I'm saying? I want this shit right now. But sometimes I got to think and be like, man, one day I'm be thinking about this shit like, damn, I done came a long way. I can't believe I was working that hard. Well, I can't believe, I'm proud of myself that I kept, you know what I'm saying? That's how you got to think so you can stay on track. But shit, man, you ain't running out of time, man. You just got to keep working. Of course, you got to grind like it ain't no tomorrow. But shit, you know, you still got to think about the positive shit. You know what I'm saying? Don't bring yourself down, man, real talk.
We can't never let them break our mind.
We gotta stay strong, conquer and don't divide.
Yeah.
I come in peace, my heart already set on fire.
Shit, they talking about, you know, so we won't divide or whatever. Shit, it's hard to do that with niggas that out here, taking half of zips, you know what I'm saying, trying to run off and shit. Run off and shit with halves and shit, bro. These niggas be broke as hell, bro. That shit be hell, bro.
If it ain't color, what's the difference from you and I? I let you decide, I come up with some repeated lies. I'm just tired of my kind, gotta be the one to die. Looking in the sky, know you with me, I can't cry. Standing what I stand on, I can't never switch sides.
Yeah.
Sometimes I just wanna pop out on a flip by, but I put my head on, I pray I stay from off that ride.
Yeah.
Thinking about my niggas, I ain't seen them in a while. Thinking about my son, I just had another child.
Yeah.
I been thinking back on, bro, like what the fuck we gon' do now? On this road to redemption, shit get rocky in this wild. I'm so dumb that I was thinking that they could when they really can't. Yeah. I was thinking that they was when they really ain't. It's my fault, I can't blame no.
He saying some real ass shit right now. You steady trying to see the good in somebody. You steady giving somebody the benefit of the doubt. Like, he did that for a reason, man. She ain't, you know what I'm saying? If you a female, she ain't, she just, you know what I'm saying? You gotta stop that, man. I mean, God is telling you, like, look, fam, I'm letting you know right now. You pray for this shit, so I'm giving it to you. And that was a hard thing I had to learn the hard way. You know, I'm still dealing with it now, you know what I'm saying? But, you know. Don't ignore your good. Real talk.
If we take off now, we can catch the sun. Maybe watch it sit here, sis, get some rest. I'm so dumb that I was thinking that they could when they really can't. Yeah. I was thinking that they was when they really ain't. It's my fault, I can't blame no one. If we take off now, we can catch the sun. Maybe watch it sit here, sis, get some rest.
I know I was saying that the baby kind of took off on Lil Baby, you know what I'm saying? And that's true, but Lil Baby trying to come back, man. He be coming with that fire. He ain't came with no project yet, but shit. We gonna see whenever he drop a project. We see, you know, the baby right here right now. And Lil Baby like right here, in my opinion. Don't be like, man, what the fuck you talking about, Lil Baby in the game? It is my opinion. All this shit is my opinion. I mean, you gotta respect it, man. Oh, you ain't gotta respect, you can just get out of here, you know what I'm saying?
Know you'll be behind me if it ever came to this, but I never would've thought that we'd have to take this risk. Or ever be in this position, just keep riding, don't go missing. If we in this together, this the way it's supposed to feel. I'm going out with a bang, I'm telling you what it is. If I get racial profile where I live, cause my crib bigger than theirs, or my car's up to date, or it's probably be my girl shape, they probably wanna date her. Or they heard I got my cake, middle finger to them haters. My life finally matters, I got up and I'ma stay up. I know it looking like a dream, but it ain't everything it seems. Ain't no telling where I'll be if I ain't have God and have my team.
Yeah,
let them trip me out the streets, I got a mind on my own. I left the house at 16, I told my mama I'm grown. Been through a lot of situations I can handle my own. If I had only one call, I know you pick up the phone.
Yeah.
They ain't with us, we gone. I'm so dumb that I was thinking that they could when they really can't. Yeah. I was thinking that they was when they really ain't. It's my fault, I can't blame no one.
Man, this shit hard, dog. Hold on, let me see if it's like a little skit or something at the end, man. Cause I wanna tell y'all something. Alright, let me cut this off. I wanna tell y'all something real quick. I know I talk a lot about how hoes, you know what I'm saying, how some of them be thinking, but if you got a real ride or die, you got a real girl in your team, she may have put up with some of your bullshit. Keep her, man. Treat her right. You know what I'm saying? Cause, man, if you in jail and you gotta get some bond money, you know what I'm saying, you can call your girl if she a ride or die. If she a ride or die. You know what I'm saying? Man, if you got a real one, bro, you just gotta continue to do right, man. Just leave them temptations alone, man. It's a lot of them. But fuck that shit. Cause it ain't the way. As soon I tell you, as soon as you bust, you gonna be like, damn, it ain't worth it. You know what I'm saying? You ain't be wanting to see the whole you fucking on like right after you, but you like, man, get the hell out. You just wanna be like, man, get the hell out of my face, get out of here. So it ain't worth it. Shit, like, comment, subscribe. It's your first time coming across my channel. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. This shit, hey, stop thinking about it. Stop contemplating about it. It's not healthy for you. Let the shit go. And I know a lot of y'all probably be like watching my videos a lot. You know what I'm saying? You might see it popping up on the recommendations or whatever, but you ain't subscribed. Go ahead and do that. I just gave you time. Nah, I've got some other videos I'm gonna do. And shit, yeah. I'm out here.